må jeg bytte. Det blåser skikkelig. Skal du være med, eller? Det. Bi-bi-bi-bi! Gjemmer deg bak der, ja. Du er lur. Kom, Abis. Kom, da. Kom, da. Kom. Skal du være med å brøyte? Kom, Abis. Kom, da. Så gøy. Er det ikke gøy i snøen? Egentlig ikke så veldig. Kom, Abis. Kom, du. Hvor er det, Bys? Ikke så veldig interessert. Fresen. Faen meg. Det her kommer til å suge. ikke. Den det. Det så lavt da. Sånn. Og så toppstaget inn. Klakk. Nice. Og så da. Så må vi bare finne ut av resten. Fy faen. Bra. Så må vi dra I den og så den og den. Oh. That's to release the pressure in the connectors here. Otherwise you can forget about getting those in. And now what's what? It actually looks like these two belong to the same place. Okay, so that's the nozzle. I think I'll put them on the Which one? I have no idea. Put these on the lower. And then these two on the remaining. And I have no idea which direction it will run, and I have no idea which lever, but I'm sure one of them. Okay. How does that feel, Mr. Fiat? Is everything else okay? Does it need servicing? I don't know. I'm a noob. Yeah, that one can't fall out because it's... Okay. Ah, looks pretty good. Not sure about this one though. Looks maybe not like my best work. Maybe we should do... Will it be too short? Is there somewhere I can attach this one? I have no idea. Too short for that. What about this rope? I don't know. Where? Ah, see it now. Here. Or will that be too short? Okay, this one then. Haha! Gotcha. Okay. Are we ready? Ready for some snowing? Let's see. Nozzle. Uh-huh. And then rotate. Cool, man. Where do you want to put it? Sideways. And then I suppose it's this one, which is the PTO clutch. And then I think it's this one. It should go down and then. Ooh, would you look at that? Awesome. And we have the light to remind us. And the problem with this Fiat is it's fogging up inside. I won't see shit after just a little while. See what happens. Oh, we need to keep the RPMs up. Probably we need the nozzle higher. Whoa, shit, it's the wrong lever. Where's the nozzle? Yeah, yes, now we are talking. Oh, nice. Would you look at this? This is beautiful. What a beauty. It's hard to see what's going on in behind there. like this was the right tool for the job today. Snow is deep, but it's cold and kind of, what can I say? Dry. Snow is deep and dry. How wide are we actually going? Not wide at all, it seems. Wow, it's really working. Cool, man. That's pretty awesome. Are we going on a too high of a gear? I think so. But this is first, so what the fuck are we supposed to do about that? Have to go to a lower range, maybe third, medium range. That's really boring. I don't have time for this. I don't think I have time for this. We'll just try this. See how it works out. That doesn't work out. It's bogging down. Oh, some animals have been here. Really bogging down, what's happening? Wicked fucking ass. I think I'm gonna need more RPMs. Some lower gears.